Fish are kept in a tank or a series of tanks. They produce waste or ammonia as they excrete and breed. The nutrient-rich water from the fish tanks is then pumped to the hydroponic plant beds. In the hydroponic beds, beneficial bacteria convert the ammonia into nitrates, which are a form of nitrogen that plants can absorb and use as nutrients. In the hydroponic beds, beneficial bacteria convert the ammonia into nitrates, which are a form of nitrogen that plants can absorb and use as nutrients. The plants absorb these nutrients, effectively filtering the water and removing the toxins. Clean water is then returned to the fish tanks, completing the cycle. So why gravel, you ask? Well, gravel serves as an excellent medium for root establishment, offering stability, aeration, and optimal water retention. This symbiotic relationship between fish and plants creates a closed-loop system where both thrive. Aquaponics system can vary in scale from small home setups to large commercial operations. They are valued for their efficiency as they use less water compared to traditional farming methods and can produce both fish and vegetables in the same space.
Ito naman sa gravel and sand, ito naman yung ornamental plants na tinanim natin dito. Malalaki na siya. So magandang magpatubo ng roots ng mga ornamental plants dito. At siya naman ating rattans plant sa mga lupa. Ito, mga candle flower natin na nasa aquaponic system natin. Ito naman, yung medyo malalaking roots na. Ayan. Kunin natin siya. Ayan, may roots na siya.